Singleton will be taken off life support today. His publicist tells CBS 2 News the family made the decision after talking with doctors.
Singleton is 51 years old and suffered a major stroke on April 17th after he checked into the hospital with pain in his leg. Singleton was nominated for an Oscar for Best Director for his film Boyz in the Hood. He also directed Poetic Justice, Higher Learning, and Too Fast, Too Furious.
All right.